If you've got a lot of information to share, but a limited time, you have to make decisions. You know, what am I going to say? What am I not going to say? And the guiding light for that is firstly the audience.
As soon as you have that ambition, you need that clarity and consistency in spite of disadvantages that might be there.
And I think a story is very simply the kind of process of change that happens as a result of something.